Hello, I'm Walt, and no way in hell am I going to put audio in this because it's Disney, and Disney has blocked my video before, so I don't really want my video getting blocked. So yeah, this is Star vs. the Forces of Evil Season 2, Episode 10. So yeah, without further ado, let's go. I remember in the previous episode we got the quest by one and the flags game, if I remember correctly. Oh no, it was the sleepover party, I'm sorry. Star finally admitted her crush on Marco, so that was really an interesting one. So yeah, this episode is, I don't know what this is called, I forgot. There's too many episodes to count, man. Talk about Houdini. Talk about Houdini much, right? Oh, dude, don't spoil the computer. No, okay. Talk about irony. No. You kidnapped me. But he looks more chill though. Bury the hatchet. I don't know, man. It's up to you. Nice. I love the gothic music as well. Dun, 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 dun. What? I'm dead? Oh, I remember that line. It's so funny. It's just a normal tiger, I would say. Nah, man. Chicken. Yeah. He likes it too. Justin Towers. Wait, is that Justin Timberlake or Justin B? I'm not gonna say his name. Oh my god, I thank the Lord I didn't put audio in this one, man. My dagger's like. That random song. Nah, don't fall for it, bruh. No. Well done, bro. Well done. What's happening? No. What, Marco? Mackie hand. Wait, I'm dead. Hey, you! Wow. Nice. Odd roads to the second episode. I'm gonna cut in between a little bit. I'm gonna pause it for a while. And onward to the second episode. Oh. Hold on, I gotta cut this part. Remember, Walter, cut this part. Damn it, I thought I had it. Just hold on a minute. Alright, onward to the second episode. This episode. I remember this. Where they get their corn and everything, right? Yep. You know, you could always grow your own, man. Just squeals at him. What's he doing? What? Are you okay? What? Why? Wait, are they planting their own though? Are they trying to plant their own? I have so many questions. What does the grinder do? Hahahaha. boss? Who's the boss? No fun. Is his weapon a corn? See, it's a corn. I knew it. Oh, that's a long tongue. That's gonna be loud, bro. Just saying. See? Cause there's no way out. Unless you rip it from him. Which is unlikely. So he could unlock it all the time, and it's like, this is like, damn it. No, don't go back down. Huh? It's turned into mush. It's Ludo. I'm guessing it. Oh no! Friend. Ha ha! Rats. Okay. So what, has he finally changed sides though, is the question that I want to ask. Yeah, he's finally changed sides. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. I think it's mostly good because, like, he's a father and everything. But it's really interesting to see how the wand is kind of like affecting Ludo's mind. Oh. It's getting closer to the end, I feel. And, you know, I think this. The surreality of it all just leads always back to Ludo and his carnal desires for power and total control of everything else. So that's really something interesting to see in somebody's psyche. So yeah, that's about it guys, and see you guys next time. Bye!